Rick from Andre VF Studio.
I'm going to be painting Frankenstein today, and I'm going to be using these three colors. I got the Hooker's Green, Mars Black, and Titanium White. And of course, I'll do the sketch first, and it's going to be on a 9x12 canvas panel that I painted here with acrylic. It's going to be acrylic paint, of course, using the basic paints. I'm going to do this is gonna come like this, and then come over here like that. This nut's in there. And the nose. This is really bunch of black in there. That's there. Another line here. Come next to this one. This goes way over here. Next over here. Goes down. That's going to be painted out of this area, so. Alright, now. It's got a crack right there. Wash. Alright, I'm gonna wash this now. I
sketch.
Wash.
I'm not trying to do this here. Water. This is going to be more darker here anyway, but well, this is the lightest color. I'm going to put another layer, a little darker. Specific areas. Like a mint green right here. I was using that paint just to very liquidy, as you can see. Now the rest is going to be gray and black. Green. I'm using the mint green, straight, less water, hardly no water, just damp. Just to put in these little lines here. mix a little black into that color, just a little bit of black. Just to make the green darker. Some of these shadow areas here. Using an oval brush right now. It doesn't work, I'll change it again, but let's see how this works. give it a little separation. This is just a bit black down here, so I'll just color it in first. Some black and put on this here. Shape is important. Just gotta get the side. Thank you. Okay. That's good. All right, I'm gonna get a little here. I'm just gonna put a little here though.
Take this brush off. Mess it up.
mistake. Get the napkin quick. I'm gonna tilt this.
Alright,
let's get some more of that color.
Green and black mix.
Excuse me.
I'll take that off and then I can put it more green now. All right, now take that off. All right, let's take that off. Just take it off. Don't worry about it. Black in the ears first. gonna see this thing. All right, let's go over here now. Now we got these light blue lines. Light gray. I gotta get a napkin now. Just take some of that out. There we go. Here. First of all, I can't do that because I'm gonna have to zoom. Let's go. Yeah, something like this. I'm gonna wipe it. In the towel. A little lighter. Okay. Alright, going back to the other brush now. Line of brush a bit. Okay.
There we go.
Okay, and this is a Frankenstein. Hope you like it, guys. I'm just gonna do some touch-ups as usual. Step back and look at it and see all the problems I have. No problems, but you know. Frankenstein, hope you like it. Have a great day.